In this video, I'll show you how an AWS Identity and Access Management, or IAM, user must be configured to enable communication between BIG-IP and AWS. This communication is necessary for autoscaling to work. The first step is to assign the IAM user specific permissions, which are part of a policy. We'll set up two policies, one for BIG-IP VE autoscaling and one for pool member autoscaling. Then we'll associate these two policies with our user. In the AWS Management Console, select Identity and Access Management. Then select Policies and create a policy. This will be your own custom policy. Give the policy a name, in this case, a policy for autoscaling pool members. Now copy and paste the list of permissions from the product documentation and click Create Policy. Now create the second policy, this time for autoscaling BIG-IP VE instances. Follow the same process, again pasting the list of permissions from the product documentation. If you don't plan to use autoscaling with BIG-IP VE instances, you don't need this step. Now select the IAM user account that will be used to communicate between BIG-IP VE and AWS. On the Permissions tab, attach the two policies you just created. Now, the final step to enabling communication is to enter the IAM user's credentials into BIG-IP. Log into the BIG-IP configuration utility and select Configuration, AWS, Global Settings. Copy and paste the keys you downloaded when you created the IAM user. Then click Update. Now, when your auto-scaling configuration is complete, BIG-IP VE will be able to communicate with AWS. For more information about BIG-IP VE and Amazon Autoscaling, see the autoscaling documentation on f5.com.